Good evening, everyone. My name is Elena Kingethi. I am the proud owner, CEO of EK Management and Associates, located 8801 East 63rd Street, suite number 204 in Raytown, Missouri, home of the Kansas City Royals. I am a Royals fan, and I just love the Royals. Anyway, let me just start off by saying happy 2018. I know I'm a month and a half late, but happy 2018. This is actually the first video that I'm posting for 2018. And I've heard, you know, I've been getting a lot of requests. When are you going to put another video out? When are you going to put another video out? And the truth of the matter is I really didn't know what to say. And I don't want to post a video and not know what to say. And then I have something to say. And then I'm like, I don't know how I want to say that and this and that. So I've kind of been on pause with YouTube, posting a YouTube video. We changed the structure of our business this year. And so I wanted to make sure I had things organized and aligned before I did a video and talked about our goals and what we're going to do for 2018. Because once you put it out there, you put it out there and the world sees it and everyone is going to come back on you like, okay, you said this. Okay, you said that. So let me start. I just have a few things I want to talk about. Number one, 2017 was awesome for EK Management, and I just want to thank you guys, YouTube viewers, YouTube listeners, even, you know, the ones that come on and don't like what we have to say and things like that. I just want to thank you because 2017 was awesome. You know, I posted my first YouTube video in January of 2017. And I was kind of nervous about it. I wasn't sure about it, but I was getting so many emails from people needing help and things like that. And it was just bombarding me. So I figured YouTube would be a good outlet to give away free information, free knowledge for people. And of course, at the same time, advertise our business. And it was a success and it worked. So number one, I want to say, do it afraid. Do it afraid. You might fail, you might fall, but at least you did it. Don't let fear cripple you. Like, fear will cripple you from doing so many things. Fear will cripple you from walking into your God-given talent, your God-given dream, what He destined you to do. You have to realize that there is always an enemy fighting you. There's always a mental enemy fighting you because there's an enemy that knows what exactly God put inside of you and the potential that you have and what it is that He called you to do. And so the enemy's job is to block it. You know, his job is to find ways to block it. And what better way to block it than up here? Joyce Myers has an awesome book. It's called Battlefield of the Mind. And it's great because you are really your worst enemy, you know? That mind will start playing on you and tell you, you can't do this. You're not good enough for that. This is why people are leaving. This is why this, this is why that. And you'll just freeze, you know, fear freezes us. Fear stops us. You know what I mean? It stops and it freezes us. It lets us say that we can't go any further. We're not going to do anything else. But let me tell you, if you push through that fear, honey, if you push through that fear and you just do it afraid. Some of you guys know I used to be a director with Mary Kay, and I sold Mary Kay for years, Mary Kay Cosmetics. And one of our favorite lines was, do it afraid. You're scared to talk to a woman. You're scared to ask her for a facial. Honey, get in there and do it afraid. What can you do to me? I mean, what really can you do to me? You know, I'm going to just do it afraid. So do it afraid. Just do it. Don't let fear stop you. Just do it. There are so many of you that are destined for bigness, you know, destined for big things. I could not tell you how much I have gone through. And I know the reason why I must be going through so much is like, it's this big cloud of joy that is like sitting on the other side, you know? And 2017, it had some of its challenges, but some of the challenges, I had so much of the growth, you know? I'll even say this past month and a half, come in 2018, the challenges that I faced in this past month and a half, but honey, when I tell you the growth from the challenges, it's amazing. It's just amazing. because you know you go through the trenches, and the endurance is what builds you. You know, if you never ever ever treat me wrong, if you never ever stab me in the back or slither your way in and out of my life, how would I ever be prepared for the next one that's about to come? You know what I mean? So it's the number two, it's the examples that give us endurance. The examples that give us endurance. Honey, it's the examples that give us endurance. The examples give us endurance. The examples, the samples, the little things that we go through day by day by day. It's what builds us. It's what makes our tolerance. It's what says, okay, I can take this. Okay, give me a little bigger punch. Okay, I can take that. And then I'm super, super strong. You know what I'm saying? I'm super, super strong. And the next one that comes, I'm good. I learned from this. And so I'm moving forward to that. And, you know, the thing is, number three is business. Business is busy. Business is busy. Business is busy, you know? And so all these things come together and they create business, you know? Don't take business personal. Don't wear business on your heart. Don't wear business on your sleeves, you know? It's business at the end of the day. And you learn business. You love business. You embrace business. Business keeps you busy. And when you follow like that formula and you do things afraid and you allow the examples to build your endurance, and you begin to allow business to make you busy, you will eventually see success. The success comes in the little bitty things. The success comes in the little thing that I was afraid of that I made it through. The success comes in the little bitty example that gave me the endurance. The success comes from the busyness of just a little bit of business. You know, I might not be booking all of those you're booking. You know, maybe I'm just on the phone, just over here hustling, trying. I'm just trying. Maybe I haven't made it to your status yet, but my busyness is what's producing success for me and my business. So anyway, those are just some things, you know, I guess that have been in me. And now I'm like exploding. I'm exploded full of motivation right now. You know, I needed that time period. So anyway, 2017, we came through with the videos, helping people, you know, teaching you guys the difference between being a freight broker, being a dispatcher, owning your own trucking company. I actually produced like over 20 videos, you know, and free material. So I'm going to tell you this. I'm going to roll out our 2018 program to you right now. Any videos that you watch before 2018, any promotions my company have is no longer valid, okay? Any information that you want from us, out of 20 to 26 videos, any free information is going to be right there for you. I purposely designed it, and I purposely did it like that. Anything you want to know that's free and valuable is going to be right there, okay? So with that being said, just a few things. My 2018, we're changing our training platform. We are going to have basically three platforms that you can come in with EK Management. Number one is be a CEO. CEO ownership. What does that mean, Elena? That means that if you want to open up a freight brokerage firm, if you want to open up a trucking company, if you want to open up a dispatching company, and you want to be the CEO and you want to open that business, you would fall under our CEO ownership program. With that, we have training that's available. We'll be doing week training once a month. Give us time and everything will be updated on the website. The training program is $3,000, and I'm not going to hold back on that. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's because my personality is so real, but people always call me to try to make deals. Like, and they try to, you know, talk to my office and get us to negotiate. And I'm always like, those huge broker schools, I know how much they are charging you guys. And you guys are not trying to broker them down. You're not trying to negotiate them down. So stop trying to shake us down. Our material is worth every single penny. And I'm confident, and I know what I possess, and I know what the company possesses. So our price is our price. We do have payment plans. Our payment plan is our payment plan. There is no, you know, going back and forth or anything like that. I learned a lot last year. So ownership, if you want to own a company like that, You would get on a plane, you'll invest in yourself, you'll get on a boat, you'll get on a bus, you'll do whatever to come here for a week and sit in my office within a week and learn everything that you need to learn hands-on by myself and my experienced team members to teach you how to run that business. The basics of the business, all the way to the operations, all the way to growth, all the way to building a team. If you're serious about it, you'll invest in it and you'll make sure you find a way. You know, we're doing the class once a month, every month. So if you want to enroll in April's class, you got 2 months to save up. You know, we require a deposit. Once you pay your deposit, you can make payments on the rest of it. We have a deal here with a local hotel and things like that. If you're serious about owning your business, I don't want to like just teach people to teach people anymore. If you're serious about owning your business, then for a week, we're going to be serious about inputting into you what you need to know and what you need to learn. Whether you're looking to go into trucking, dispatching business, a freight brokerage firm, or a trucking company. Number two, if you want to be a dispatcher, independent dispatcher, you're not wanting to open a whole, you know, you're not wanting to open a business. You just want to do the dispatching training. Our dispatching training now will be held once a week, once per week, once per week, once per week. It will be not once per week. I'm sorry. Once per month, once per month, once per month, once per month. It will be $1,000. It is an evening course. Details will be online for you to be able to enroll. Again, give us time. Give us time to get everything updated online. Number three is freight agent training. Freight agent training, it will remain the same. It is actually a freight agent training is going to be $1,000. Dispatching training is $1,000. Freight agent training is $1,000 as well. And the freight agent training, it will be every Saturday from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. And then throughout the week of that month, you'll have homework that you need to do, pre-test, quizzes, things like that. And then we meet up on Saturdays of every month. So this is the way we're rolling our training right now. In that, of course, we have, if you need consultation, if you want to talk to me and you have questions about anything in the industry, number one, go to every single YouTube video, look at them, see, you know, if your question's answered. If your question's not answered, I do charge $125 for a 30-minute consultation. $125 for a 30-minute consultation. And then finally, it is if you're looking to build a trucking company and you want to start your own trucking company, but you know, you're kind of on the fence with some things, you know, things like that. You just want us to do the setup. You don't really want training. You just want to go into our setup program. Our trucking company setup program is $1,500. And that's when we, you know, just like normal, do the setup from A to Z and things like that. But there's no training included in that. We just set you up. So anyway, that is what we're working on for 2018. So I'm going to say it again. Any prices that you've seen before this video, programs you've seen before this video is null and void. This is our new program rolling out for 2018. Our website will be updated. If you email, if you call or anything like that, if you have questions, be prepared to set up a 30-minute, $125 consultation. Otherwise, look at the videos, and the videos can answer any basic questions that you have. If any questions go deeper than that, we do have to charge for a 30-minute consultation. Of course, we're doing this because people call in. They have a lot of questions, and it's just, you know, we're in business. Everybody's in business. Finally, last thing, if you are looking for, okay, so I started this, I am like a huge systems person, and I know this video is long, but I mean, I should be able to get a long video because I haven't posted anything all year. Anyway, so I had this, so, you know, I'm really into systems and things like that. So I found this guy, one of my customers referred me to him. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. He built our dispatching system, and it is incredible. He can build like a transportation management system. He has all type of software systems that he can build. But when I say I've used thousands dollar systems throughout my career. I've worked in the best of the best systems, you know. When I say this guy is on to something and he's good, I mean he's good, you know. If you need a sales system, if you need a dispatching system, whatever. Heck, I don't know, if you're not even doing trucking and you need some type of technology system, he's wonderful. His name is Ashkan. The name of the company is Asuni. And their telephone number is 949-800-7197. 949-800-7197. And again, their website is ASUCCINI.com. They do all of our technology things here now. I have switched all my software system over to him. My client that told me about him, I love him. Thank you for sharing. You know who you are. Thank you for telling me about him, because it has just been awesome. So you guys, call him, especially if you're already established broker, already established dispatcher or something like that. Call him up. You know, he might be cheaper than what you're using right now, and it's customizable. That's what I love about it. It's customizable. I can go in, you know, and call him and say, hey, can you do this? Can you do that? He's still their whole team over there is wonderful. So definitely call them. Anyway, that is it for this video. I love you guys. I love my YouTube followers. We love you, love you. Like I couldn't say I love you enough. Anyway, our website, www.theekm.com. Give me time to update it. Give me just a little bit of time. I'm running trucks. I'm running people. I'm running freight. I barely know if I'm coming or going. If any of you guys have ever talked to me, you already know that. Give me time to get the website updated. If you're interested in enrolling in a training class, shoot us over an email, training@theekm.com, training@theekm.com, and we will be more than happy to get you set up. Our classes, excuse me. Since I'm moving and training around some, you know, classes are starting to get filled up, you know. But anyway, you can always put a deposit down for a future class or something like that. Anyway, I love you guys, and have an awesome day and an awesome weekend. God bless. Bye.